hurt him, Shadow. Don't overdo it.
I know what I heard. Just shut up and let's keep going. It seems we're almost there.
Wow. I don't remember it being that big when we first came here. Aw, now what? Do we have to play hide and seek with him?
Up here, Hedgehog.
So, there you are. So, my inferior brother, what do you think of this arena I chose for our final battle? Quite fitting to determine the superior hedgehog, don't you agree?
Let's stop this nonsense and finish this, shall we?
Very well. It is so tragically unfair for just the two of you to come against me. But who am I to turn down a death wish? Besides, it will be far more entertaining this way. Yeah, right. Things won't go the way you think this time, Seelkadoom. Is that it? Tell me, do you intend to waste both of our precious times? Or is it that you simply forgot that you hardly scratched the last time? Because the way I remember, this looks very safe for not you at the last time we fought.
Get over this. We're going to fight it all and just make idle chit-chat.
What have you said? Have you had to go
back to fight me, Seelkadoom, and see for yourself.
Thank you.
so damn tough. It's as if he has some sort of unlimited source of power. Wait, can that really be it?